So ito na po guys yung ating ginataang tambakol. And ganyan lang yung kunwari ano pang restaurant style. Ayan. Ganyan lang po yung aking style niya guys. Ang hirap niya pong gawang ng style. Ayan. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.
Hey guys, as you can see that I have fish here, maginataan ko tayo ng isda.
Good morning. Let's start cooking, guys. And this is all my ingredients. See? Let me see. We have garlic, tomato, ginger, onion, bay leaf, green chili, pepper, lime, and cabbage. And this one, coriander. First, we have to put the ginger. Thank you. put our coconut milk. Guys, it's time to put the salt. And you have to put the cabbage. Okay, our cabbage. So we put our cabbage. And chili. Okay, wait and after 2 minutes, then we can add another vinegar. Cover. So ayan na guys, lagyan na natin ng parang hindi kumagana. Ayan, black pepper. Lagyan na natin yung ating talong. Ating talong. Hindi po natin siya lutuin yung patanglatang na talong kasi pinirito ko na rin po siya kagabi para ano. So guys, ayan na siya guys. Tinanggal ko na yung green BJ kasi ayaw natin na mahilaw siya. Ma-overcook. Ayan, so ilalagay na natin yung ating coriander sa ibaba. Okay na. Lagay natin yung nipong pa-flavor po yan guys, yung ating coriander. Ayan, so sige na natin pag-serve. Kasi ano na siya oh. Magmamantika na po yung ating gravy. Ayan. So it's ready to serve guys. Ganun lang po yung coriander. Huwag po siyang lutuin na ano. Pagkalagay nyo halo lang tapos okay na. Ready to serve na po.
Drop me off.